Yes! This is going to be good. No, not really. It's really probably not. Welcome to One Go Short Play. This is Mike, your host. And we are playing Barney's Hide and Seek. Is it Barney's Hide and Seek game? No, that's actually Barney's Hide and Seek. That sounds a bit cool, doesn't it? Okay, it's for grown-ups. Barney is looking for 5 friends and 5 presents in each level. Move Barney left and right and use the buttons to find friends. Okay, Barney's got no mates. There's some mates for it. Whoa.
Please play hide and seek with me.
Check out the animation. Check out the voice.
Let's look for our friends and the hidden presents. Super D Duper.
I'll turn him up a little bit. Hopefully he won't come through my microphone. I can't hear a word he's saying. I'm not convinced it matters. Oh, actually, that feels a little bit cumbersome. But Barney is massive. So, fair enough. Okay, A, kisses. B, kisses. C, guess. How do you jump? I've got to be able to jump because there's water and platforms there. What? You are joking. Okay, let me... Oh, he just jumped by himself. This is for little kids, isn't it? A raccoon. Is he my friend? Raccoons pushing some rubbish into a bin. That's not what raccoons do. They take rubbish out of the bin and then eat it up. You did that yourself, you blooming bloon. I can't tell what I'm doing and what he's doing. Okay, I'm going left and right. I'm not going to touch any of the buttons. Here we go. It's a present. Okay. Left and right only. Let's figure out...
Wait until it's safe.
Let's figure out what these buttons actually do.
Let's go up. Oh boy.
We've done the raccoon puzzle. That's done. Why is it back again?
Let's go
right. Raccoon. I'm not even doing it. I'm not doing the raccoon.
Up.
He's saying up, isn't he? He keeps saying up. Okay. I've pressed B on the balloon to go up here. What's this? Come on, let's see. A rut. It's a rut. It's a friend, a rubber duck. It's pretty ropey, but I quite like the animation. I don't know why. Okay, I did just press up and B, and he jumped. Let's try that again. Just B. Oh, he jumps now. Now he kisses. So, if he's in a situation where he can jump, he'll jump. I've pressed B again. Oh, it's a friend. I've got a friend. Right. I've suddenly got this game. Kiss the butterfly. Nothing kills you. Is he going to follow me now? Let's see if I can kiss him again. Oh, I see. Right, every button becomes jump when you're in a jump area. It's like a really simplified control mechanic where it does it for you. Missed. Maybe it's not that easy after all. No, don't. I didn't want the... Oh, Barney! You big purple plum. Maybe I can kiss it now. Yes, I have it. That was pure strategy there. Oh, a sad bear is now a happy bear. He's my friend. Oh, this game changes your mindset.
It's a heart.
It is a heart, you're right. Oh, look, the bear's sad again. I can't just leave the bear sad. If you pull down, he walks right. That might just be cheap controls. Not very configured. I'm a little bit, you might, yeah, you do, you go right if you pull down.
Please press a button when you find a present.
A present, okay. If you press left, he goes left. You press right, up. No, press right or down, he goes right. Press up, he does nothing. There's something a bit cheap about this game. Sad frog. I think he's happy now. I can't tell what I'm doing. Am I making people happy by just my very presence? I'm pressing buttons as I go past flowers, just to see what happens. It seems I'm causing some kind of love-related chaos. There's a friend. I'm making everybody happy. Aww. I'm feeling good about it. Kiss the bed. Kiss the bed. That bed doesn't want to know. Oh, wait till it's safe. Oh my god. What is this?
We can ride on the cloud.
That's not a lesson I want to teach my child. No, let's kiss the butterfly. I don't want to go. Make the buttons do different things. And oh, this is now annoying. I can't get down again. friend, get lost. I'm trying to ride a cloud. Yeah, it's... This is very slow. Is that a friend? It's a friend! What's that over there, kids? It's a friend! Oh, I can't cast the butterfly. I'll just cuddle a friend instead. Hey, friend. Right, get lost. I'm getting this. A teddy bear? I don't know what I'm doing with this stuff. I'm not sure there's any pattern to this game. Like, I've got a lot of objects. I seem to have made three friends. Oh no, I did just free that bird, and it does appear to have joined those birds. But to no avail. Oh hello. Good thing I checked behind that rock. Little dinosaur friend. You know what? It's an absolute piece of rubbish. But I am feeling a lot better now. I was tired before. And feeling a little overworked, and now I've got a lot of love for the world. I've also got a doll, apparently. Oh, and I've got loads of friends. They're popular. Oh, thanks, Barney. Cheers, Barney, old mucker. Me old muckaroo. I'm pretty much done with this level, I think. Wow. That was nice. What did we find? It's not great. This is pretty awful. I've got nothing to say about this game. It's not really a game. I just walked around the place, made some friends, did some stuff. So far, we've had no challenge. You know, there's not an area yet that is using game mechanics to just give you a free experience. We're not earning progress. We could probably get to the end of this game if we just went at it. It's a game, you know what I mean. We could probably get to the end of this interactive experience. The challenge is finding these kids, I guess, behind the flowers, and they're not exactly difficult to find. There was one on the last level there, that little dinosaur chick, who was basically invisible. So I guess just walk around and tap the button until you find people. I'm gonna go down first. Let me kiss the butterfly. So there we go. Yeah, it's a one button game. What a happy little world Barney lives in. It's like a nightmare. I'm just waiting for the army of zombie dentists to turn up. Actually, that's not true. I'm not afraid of dentists. Dentists are cool. Well, mine's cool. My last one was not cool. It was anything but cool. My last one was fired due to incompetence. I don't mean literally fired. Fired by me as I never went back because he actually broke me mouth. How the hell did we digress to dentists? I don't know. Wait until it's safe. That's the message in this game. If I'm picking up one message from this game, it's don't step out until it's safe. And to be fair, that is not a bad message to send kids. I'm not sure this is the time or place for it, you know. Let's face it, a kid on a Mega Drive wants to play Altered Beast or Shinobi. They don't want the wait until it's safe message drilled into their heads, do they? Can I get up there? I want the star. Yeah. Very Rainbow Island star. I can't compare this game to Rainbow Island. I can't compare this game to anything. It is exactly what you say. A barely playable... No, it's totally playable. There's just no game there. I'm really bored of it. And that's just as well because, look, 9 minutes, 30 odd seconds, that'll do me. That was Barney's Hide and Seek on the Sega Mega Drive. Imagine you just bought that. Oh my god, I'd cry. Then again, as a teenager, I would never have bought this tripe. Alright, thanks very much for watching. Bye!